Next, we are going to derive the equation of electric field due to an electric dipole at a point on the axial line. Electric field due to an electric dipole at a point on the axial line. Axial line is nothing but the lines passes through two charges in the electric dipole. That is called axial line. The line passes through two charges in the electric dipole is called as axial line. In the axial line, point C, நம்ம கன்செப்ட் பண்ணிட்டு இந்த பாயிண்ட்ஸ்ல எலக்ட்ரிக் ஃபீல்ட் என்ன இருக்குன்னு கண்டுபிடிப்போம். அதுதான் நம்மளோட டாபிக். சோ எலக்ட்ரிக் ஃபீல்ட் அட் அ பாயிண்ட் சி அண்ட் ஆக்சியல் லைன் ஆஃப் த எலக்ட்ரிக் டைபோல். சோ இன் திஸ் டயகிராம் லெட் மீ டேக் டூ சார்ஜஸ் மைனஸ் Q and பிளஸ் Q. திஸ் டூ சார்ஜஸ் ஆர் செப்பரேட்டட் பை தி ஸ்மால் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் ஆஃப் 2a. ஹென்ஸ் இட் இஸ் கால்ட் அஸ் எலக்ட்ரிக் டைபோல். திஸ் டூ சார்ஜஸ் மைனஸ் Q and plus Q are placed at the points of A and B. Distance between two charges are 2a. Midpoint of the electric dipole taken as O, then the distance between midpoint of a dipole and A, midpoint of a dipole and B is A. Now let us consider a point C. R distance from midpoint of the dipole. Let us consider point C or distance from midpoint of the electric dipole. Then distance between positive charge B and point C taken as R minus A. So now we know midpoint length point C or distance R. Midpoint length plus Q or distance A. Now in the distance now we know plus Q length point C. So, when the total distance will be, in the distance we separate panikona, the distance between B and C. Hence, distance between B and C is R minus A. Similarly, distance between negative charge and point C taken as R plus A. Distance between midpoint and point C is R. Distance between midpoint and negative charge, A. So, in the end of the video, add பண்ணிட்டோம் அப்படின்னா நமக்கு டோட்டல் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் பிட்வீன் பாயிண்ட் A அண்ட் C கிடைக்கும். Therefore distance between negative charge and C taken as R plus A. So now we are going to calculate total electric field at point C due to this electric dipole. Total electric field at point C is depends upon electric field due to positive charge and electric field due to negative charge. Hence total electric field E total can be calculated by the sum of electric field due to positive charge E plus and electric field due to negative charge E minus. So first we are going to find out the values of E plus and E minus. E plus is nothing but electric field at a point C due to positive charge. It can be written as E plus equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon r q by r minus a whole square. This electric field due to positive charge acts along the direction of bc. We know that for positive charge electric field is always acting outward in direction. Electric field for positive charge always acts in outward direction. So electric field due to positive charge acts outward in direction. So direction of positive charge is B to C. That's why here electric field acts along BC. This equation can be written from the equation of electric field due to point charge. This equation is discussed in our previous class. E vector is equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon r q by r square into r cap. This is the equation of electric field due to point charge. So now here we written electric field due to positive charge E plus equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. This constant written as similar to that one 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught. Here Q means charge. Here also charge plus Q. And distance here R square. Here distance between positive charge and point C is R minus A. That's why the distance written as R minus A whole square. We know that along BC, The dipole moment also acts in same direction, P vector. Here P vector is nothing but electric dipole moment. This dipole moment also acts along BC direction. Hence, this equation can be written as E plus equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R minus A whole square into P cap. Similarly, the electric field at a point C due to minus Q is E minus equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R plus A whole square. This electric field acts along the direction of C because for negative charge, electric field acts radially inward in direction. That's why here this arrow is pointing towards the negative charge. Hence, electric field due to negative charge acts along the direction of C to A. C to A. In C to A, dipole moment is opposite in direction. We know that electric dipole moment acts in negative to positive along BC. But here, the direction of electric field is along CA. Hence, this dipole moment written as minus P cap. Therefore, E minus equal to minus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R plus A whole squared into P cap. Now, calculate total electric field at point C. E total equal to E plus plus E minus. We know that E equation of E plus is 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R minus A whole squared into P cap plus equation of E minus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R plus A whole squared into P cap. This equation can be written as E total equal to 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R minus A whole squared into P cap plus and minus minus 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q by R plus A whole square into P cap. In the term 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught Q and P cap. In the term we have a common other 1 by 4 pi epsilon naught, that means Q by 4 pi epsilon naught 1 by R minus A whole square in the term below, minus in the term 1 by R plus A whole square into P cap. So, the cross multiply one Q by 4 pi epsilon naught R plus A whole square minus R minus A whole square divided by R minus A whole square into R plus A whole square into P cap. Therefore, P total is equal to Q by 4 pi epsilon R. Here, these two terms, R plus A whole square and R minus A whole square is similar to A plus B whole square and A minus B whole square expression. We know that the formula of A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. And A minus B whole square is equal to A square plus B square minus 2AB. So, new method going to express by the help of these two formulas. Hence, R plus A whole square can be expressed as R square plus A square plus 2RA minus R minus A whole square can be expressed by the log A minus B whole square. Hence, A square plus B square minus 2RA divided by denominator R minus A whole square into R plus A whole square into P cap. So, in the denominator, R minus A whole square into R plus A whole square. இதை நம்ம எப்படி சிம்பிளிஃபை பண்ணலாம் அப்படின்னா, வி நோ தட் ஒன் ஆஃப் த ஃபார்முலா ஏ ஸ்கொயர் மைனஸ் பி ஸ்கொயர் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு ஏ பிளஸ் பி இன்டூ ஏ மைனஸ் பி. இதை ஸ்லைட் பண்ணலாம் a ஸ்கொயர் மைனஸ் b ஸ்கொயர் ஹோல் ஸ்கொயர் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு a பிளஸ் b ஹோல் ஸ்கொயர் இன்டு a மைனஸ் b ஹோல் ஸ்கொயர் சோ டினாமினேட்டர் இஸ் லைக் திஸ் தேர்ஃபோர் திஸ் கேன் பி ரிட்டன் ஆஸ் R square minus A square whole square. Therefore, E total equal to Q by 4 by epsilon R. R square plus A square plus 2 RA. This minus multiple within the bracket. Minus R square minus A square. Minus into minus plus 2 RA divided by R square minus A square whole square into P. Here minus R square plus R square minus A square plus A square are cancelled. And in denominator, this A is very very small compared to R. So from the diagram, compared to R, this A is very smaller distance. Hence, A can be neglected. Therefore, E total is equal to Q by 4 by epsilon naught. Here minus R square minus A square plus R square plus A square cancel, remaining 2 RA plus 2 RA 4 RA by denominator A neglect panitomina, remaining R square 4 square into P. And the Q bracket will be 1 by 4 by epsilon naught 4 Q R A divided by R square whole square R power 4 into P cap. In this term, the R cancel panna. Therefore, 1 by 4 by epsilon naught 4 Q A divided by R cube into P cap. We know that electric dipole moment P is equal to 2qA multiply 2 on both sides, 2P is equal to 4qA. So finally 4qA badla nama 2P substitute pannalam. Therefore E total equal to 1 by 4 by epsilon naught 4qA greater than 2p, 2p by R cube into p. This is the equation of electric field due to an electric dipole at a point on axial line. So now my axial line la electric and the points la total electric field or equation due to this electric dipoles A and B is E total equal to 1 by 4 by epsilon naught 2p by R cube into P cap.